What is up? Your boy Jay here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Alright, so I'm looking at electrical parts, so I think I have to go back to the prison. Yep. Got two bullets. I already hear so much growling and stuff, it's not even funny. Because I ran from the dogs in the last episode. What's this? Oh my gosh. Okay, he's gonna come through. He's gonna come through. Okay, let me just keep walking. Too many people right here.
Shit. Jesus.
Crap. Those are all my bullets now. What is this? But I'm gonna need that. Hold up. Grab this knife. Yep. Okay. Tell me there's ammo in here. At least I got a knife. Anything here? Nothing. Why? We got a snack or something. Sheesh. What's in here? Oh my gosh. Where the hell am I? Am I back in the... Where am I? I'm back in the prison. Hold up, wait, what? What? No. Is there any ammo? Any ammo? Do I have anything in here? Oh, no, thank you. Okay. I did a complete circle.
Marvin. Oh no. Damn it.
No. Damn it. I have no bullets. Oh. Do I not have any bullets? No, I don't. Oh my gosh. Do I have any ammo anywhere? Where can I get some ammo? I'm all the way over there. What's this? I need bullets. Damn. Anybody? Anybody? I just need one bullet. Wait, do I have the thing for this? No. What the hell is in here? I have one of those already. What's this? Crap, do I really need two of these? It won't even let me discard that. Doesn't matter what happens now. I got no ammo. I need bullets. Crap. Okay. Come on, man, Marvin. Let's see if I can try to get that knife off you. Can I get the knife? Can I get the knife? Nope. Sheesh. In this entire police department, nobody just left bullets laying around. Nothing. What the actual hell, man? I got nothing. I literally have nothing. What is this? Doesn't matter because I don't have the numbers. Gosh. Where's he at? I hear a whole bunch of growling and stuff. That don't mean anything. Doesn't matter. No, thank you. Leon just is getting his butt whooped. I ran out of bullets. This game is crazy.
Damn it.
I don't know what that did. Oh, Marvin turned. He's now a zombie walking around with my knife in his chest. Oh man, too many doors, too many options. Okay. I'm on the roof. Ooh. Oh, that just led me back here. Okay. Oh, that's killing me. I'm fine. Oh, wait. Any other doors? Okay. That rolling sound. That's it. Don't come in here, please. What is this? I got no room for nothing. I'm out of bullets again. Shit. I need that key. In here. here? I got nothing. Someone lose a key. Yeah. Anybody leave a bullet somewhere? Gosh, she's still in here. Oh. Got it. Okay. Well, saving something. Who the fuck is this? Who's this? Who's this? Doesn't matter. excuse me. Excuse me, who the hell is that? Who is that? Who was that? Do I have a heart key? No. Who was that big guy? He's still walking. Does he come in here? He does. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nope. Oh shit. I am so screwed. I got no bullets. Nope. So, somebody stays in there. Stay in there. Stay in there. Stay in there. What the hell do I do now? Jeez. I can't take that. What the? I literally don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, thank goodness I can hear his footsteps. All right, I'm gonna end it here. I got this thick, tall specimen of a person coming after me. I gotta try to find a gearbox and I gotta go back. I got no ammo. My life is almost over. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Hopefully I can make it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow your boy, tell your friends about me, and I'll see you in the next one.